Thank you. Hey everyone. All right, so good evening and welcome to the 2023 Pops Concert. Special thank you to all family, friends, admins, staff that came out this evening. And a special quick shout out to the Music Boosters for making this event possible in the first place and also supplying free dinner to all of our students tonight. So a special round of applause for that. And actually, before I even introduce myself, can we have another round of applause for these guys? Alright, so I'm Mr. Powderly, I'm the director of all the ensembles you hear tonight. You're going to hear the concert choir, we're already halfway through. You're going to hear the jazz band after, and we're going to finish out with the concert band tonight. And just to remind you, emergency exits are behind you on the right, and then on both sides on this side of the auditorium. And so you just heard Skyfall, if you couldn't tell by the name, from the popular artist Adele and also from the James Bond film. And we are going to finish out with the choir with a piece from the musical Hamilton titled Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story. And that will feature Maggie Sartor, our senior, and sophomore, right? I'm sorry, I forgot. Okay. Sophomore Nia Florence-Waugh. So round of applause for that. Okay.
Only a matter of time.
When they tell you
So with that, that concludes our lovely concert choir performance. So how about another round of applause? These guys are so... So we are going to take a brief intermission to reset up for the jazz band, and in the meantime, I'd like to hand it over to Jason Salter, wherever he may be, for a brief intermission announcement. So thank you all. We will be back shortly. Sway. That was a tune that's been made recently popular by Michael Bublé, who you may or may not have heard of. And that was featured Riley Addison on trumpet and our next one is titled If I Could Fly. This was one of our competitive pieces for the MAJE competitions, where we, again, got both silvers at the state level. It's pretty awesome. Feature our tenor saxophone player, Miles Pyatt. Yeah, I'll just...
Thank you.
By the students that they wanted to show this one off. This was our closer from our competitive set called Little Sunflower. It's got more solos than I can even mention right now, but you'll see them as we go and we'll acknowledge them at the end. But this one, probably one of the best pieces this band's put on in a long time. So before I hype it up too much, here is the one that all the students want to play, Little Sunflower.
Thank you.
concludes our jazz band set, and now yet another brief intermission to bring our concert band on, and then that will complete our night. So just one moment. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
All right, so that was a piece titled Disney Spectacular, a medley of different Disney tunes from different Disney movies. And now we'll continue into another film soundtrack. This one is from How to Train Your Dragon. Thank you. Okay, and we are going to finish out our night with Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest.
Thank you.
that does conclude our Pops concert for the evening. Just want to give a special thanks again to all of you for coming tonight, family, friends, staff, admin. I want to give a special shout out to Hunter and my student Dylan Rogers for recording this and making all of this electronics and everything possible. So special thank you to you guys. Thanks to all these guys for all of their super hard work. So,